And welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3. Welcome, welcome, my fellow gamers. Last time we got into a bar fight with Zio here. We had a bad time. Actually, no, we had a great time. It was a good first date.
Use the snowstorm to mask your approach. Having second thoughts?
Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on, then. I'll keep watch from here.
I can hide in that cart.
Gosh, it's just deep snow. He's walking like a lunatic. The battle for necessity. Really? Oh, that car.
What's in the wagon? I need a full inventory.
As you wish. Let's see. 2 barrels of salt, 12 pounds pork, 10 pounds beef, 7 dozen eggs, 16 wheels of cheese, none of it French, don't worry. 5 bottles of whiskey, a couple dozen new uniforms, boots, and leather for patching, blankets, a cart feed for the horses. What else? That's it. That's all there is.
They'll attack on sight. That's not fun. I like the fact that it is more of a standardized stealth game now, more than just go kill people.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
I ain't done anything yet.
Be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
I want to talk to you. What? Why did he do that? He ran away with his gun on top of the fence for no reason when I was trying to, like, either jump over the fence or stay behind the fence.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
Dude, you didn't see anything. Are you kidding me? Oh, he walked right beside me.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words. As much as I hate to admit it.
Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes me careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command. This will be ended soon. I trust.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
What map? Okay, that gotta turn around, and I can just go get the cannon. Oops. nowhere. Nowhere at all. Map's up there, but... Is George Washington the blue guy?
You won't shake us so easily!
You! Stop!
You gonna get in the grass?
Bring reinforcements!
Wait, why did he not, like, is that grass not hideable? He can't be inconsistent. Great. Cause it looks like the exact same grass I've been hiding in.
Those cannons are like to cause trouble.
No!
Perhaps I could sabotage them.
General Braddock refused the offer. There will be no truce.
Damn it! Why, George? What reason did he give?
He said a diplomatic solution was no solution at all. That allowing the French to retreat would only delay an inevitable conflict. One in which they'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words. As much as I hate to admit it. Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either.
We're far from home with our fortunes divided. Worry. I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them. At least this will be ended.
I know, my friend. I know. Okay.
That map will surely be of use.
The map is
I need to find it.
Like the worst controller in history of games.
Stop, I tell you. You come back here, you.
Wait, what? Okay, I'm confused.
Oi, stand still. You come back here, you! You're trying to get away!
Who's trying to get away? So, what map is it?
Dumb. Nothing.
Going. You're going nowhere.
Come back, they're not done with you.
Don't worry about me.
He's not here. To hell with him.
I think he is. Circle guys are awesome. Great line circle. Nope, he's back staring. That's good. Come on. Alright. Objective one complete.
You'll not escape. Come here. Over here. Assistance.
What? What? Oh my gosh. But again, I have to be dropped again.
Those cannons are like
God
to cause trouble.
Bless it.
Perhaps I could sabotage them.
So today I learned you can knock out body people out. That makes sense. This map wasn't here when we checked it last time. Wait, really? That's it? Are you freaking kidding me? That's all I had to do? Well. No! God bless this game. I don't know why I chose to do the third one the more I talk about it. This guy seems cocky for no reason. Like, he doesn't sound like a true assassin. Back here again. See, that makes games a lot easier when they tell you you can do that. What is the best way out of here? We had it. Slowest walk ever. Why are there so many rabbits?
What news?
Radicus left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush them here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.
Okay, now what do I have to do? In the middle of the woods. What?